さてその立ち上がる日本なんですが、まあ、当初ですね、平沼さんのようなものです。
I just noticed my headphones are really loud and they're like not covering my ears. Probably can hear a little bit of it. Holy shit. I'm heading towards someplace. I don't know, the list is in my wallet. I went to the concert website I wanted to go to and still want to go to, but know that the chances of me going there are really slim to none at this point. Just as always. I seem to continue to self-sabotage my plans almost every time I try and implement them. Probably, I'm always subconsciously, because if it's consciously, I'm missing something. So I'm going there. I'm just gonna go. Probably gonna take at least an hour and a half to get there. And guess what time it is? It's, shit. Fuck, 10:16. So that leaves me 15 minutes. Wonderful. Yeah, should have been leaving earlier than now. I should have bought the tickets like Monday of this week. Should have been doing a lot of things, but if I get down there and there's nothing to do and I can't get in, then I've completely stranded myself in the middle of Tokyo and I'll go find something to do. It's not that much of a problem. And I got another 6 weeks to go to a concert. I was going to one so early, it had nothing to do with me really wanting to go to a huge concert. It just had to do with Clam Bomb playing on Sunday. So, yeah, because like I said earlier in another video, if I really just wanted to go to a concert, I could have got a ticket for the same show for yesterday and not really cared who was playing, but I could have been with the big crowd like, oh shit, this is so cool. So, I mean, it's not really the point. These are loud, man. I'm gonna get down there, it's gonna take 2 hours, but I have to connect on the trains I've never rode before. It's actually gonna swoop down close to Odaiba, and then you get on some like, I think I'm gonna get the Toei Oedo line. Kinda skims across the south side of Tokyo, so. but right now, this is more just the old same. And when I get down there to places I haven't been, I might start recording again. So I asked the host mom to help me out just a little bit, if she could, with my route since I hadn't done it before. And I saw the big map in front of me and I could see how to get there, but I wanted to know the best route. So she helps me out by scribbling a bunch of directions down that I can read. But unfortunately, I know that I need to get on the Honzomon line, but I don't know which direction I need to go. I'm thinking this way. I'm thinking that way. What's my stop? It's three stops away. It's I can't read that kanji. Pretty sure it's. Is it this one? Oh, Yama? No, alright. So, alright, I guess I gotta take three. I guess. after that, I gotta get off and take another line. I think it's the Toei Oedo line. And that takes another 7 stops. And then I get off. Cool. I'll get my way there, but then there's a 25 minute walk if I can't find the specific bus that takes me to the concert. Yeah, a little worried. And I can't really remember too well the directions I need to take there. I think I need to go down, need to pass 2 stoplights, then I'll take a right. And then when I get to another stoplight, I take a left. Yeah. And then I go down to the end of that street and then take another right. That's my guess, but of course, I'll probably be wrong. But I do have hope that these directions will take me the right way. I'm liking the little fruity guy next to me, it's pretty nice. Alright, talk to you guys later. Wonderful, so I'm riding into the depths of hell. Fucking long ass escalator. So I'm a little concerned. I know I need the Oedo line, Oedo-sen, but I thought it was the Toei Oedo, and I don't see no Toei Oedo, so... Oops. And what also concerns me is the color, because I was kind of also going by the color of the lines that I was passing by. On the map, it's
it's kind of a purplish color.
And the color that this has is this like pinky color, which is a little weird. So I'm guessing that pink is the big long circle. That's cool. But I was honestly, I don't know, maybe not. If you go by the colors here, it has to be this one, which is the one I'm gonna get on. Because there's no closer purple. The only other closer purple is Honzomo, which I was already on, so. All right, I'm gonna get on. Well, I'm gonna go look for the little map and make sure that I'm going in the right direction, and then I'm gonna get on, but what a fucking process. You know, if I just went with the flow of things and stopped, you know, double-checking everything, this really wouldn't be so much of a problem. Jesus, another escalator? What the fuck? I'm fucked. I don't know where the bus would be. Specifically a bus listed on the website for directions on how to get to the concert. Don't know where it would be, and even though the directions, you know, I was trying to remember where to go down, you know, two stoplights, and then take a, what would that be? That'd be a right. Then come to another one and take a left. All right, whatever, and then take another right. Cool, that's great. Do I take that stoplight? Or do I go down here and take that stoplight? Yeah, no, I'm seriously confused. So I was trying to like maybe walk with the crowds, and then the crowds just kind of like stopped right here, like right in front of the station. It's making me super worried. I don't know what to do. So I guess I'm just gonna walk this way and hope for the best. The line's actually like, this is only 30% of it. There's another 60% of it around the corner we're waiting for. They're probably going to be here for at least another hour.
かっこいいですか?